Luka Modric, this year's female Ballon d'Or winner.
What? I'm a man.
Oh, pardon.
Billy, put the air.
I'm a man.
Damn it. I was going to ask you to twerk.
Luka Modric, this year's male Ballon d'Or winner.
Luka won the FIFA Ballon d'Or. It should have been me, the G-O-A-T.
Luka won the FIFA Ballon d'Or.
It should have been me.
Luka won the FIFA Ballon d'Or. It should have been me.
Europa League.
Luka won the FIFA Ballon d'Or.
Hey, who shot me? That's the Call of Duty.
It's so clear, it's so easy to see. The best player in the world this year. Lucky.
Three popsy goals
and 11 lame assists.
You deserved even less than these two little shits.
Hey, when the golden boy.
That was golden bollocks.
You're the football equivalent of wearing Crocs.
I also won the best.
You won the best in your team.
That was me.
And me.
In your dreams.
No offense, Luka, I respect you a lot. But Croatia, like my country, won diddly squat.
I beat you to the world and Super Cup. Is Russia to blame for another voting fucker?
Second, third, fifth. Beyond belief, yes, FIFA's decision is dodger than his teeth. I'm so sad, but I'm going to start so farming. It's the worst decision since you grew that center party.
FIFA's bullshit all.
What happened to humility? Watch and learn.
FIFA's bullshit all.
Unlucky, Mo, maybe next year your turn.
FIFA's bullshit all.
Killian, you're brilliant, you'll win this very soon.
FIFA's bullshit all.
Great chat. Gotta win the room.
I'm glad I stayed at home, streaming COD, watching and learning how to act like I've been shot.
And now for the bit where you have to pretend you care or else you're a bad human. The female Ballon d'Or winner.
AKA the Best Worker Award. Presented by Miley Cyrus.
Who should have won the Ballon d'Or? Click I to vote now, but I think who cares? And check out the last Ballon d'Or rap battles by clicking below. Thanks for watching.